In this simulation, a group of six disk galaxies start off moving at random. Gravitational forces between them start to draw them together. Two merge early on. What is now the most massive galaxy becomes the center of the group. It attracts the other galaxies towards it. Eventually, after several billion years, all six merge into a giant elliptical galaxy of a kind found at the centers of rich galaxy clusters.